How is he, Doc?
Well, he suffered lacerations, contusions, and concussion. His jugular vein was severed in three places. I counted four broken ribs, and there was a compound fracture of the skull. To put it briefly, he's real dead.
Hmm. What makes you think he was an outlaw?
The way he acted, the way he asked me if I was on the dodge.
How do I know it was self-defense?
I tell you, that stranger do. I saw his gun. Used to be the finest barber shop west of Baxter Springs.
Hey! Could this be him? There's something around the eyes.
Sure, that's him. That's him before I shaved his handlebars.
Ace McGuire, wanted by the state of Texas for robbery of a stagecoach out of El Paso, July 25th, 1873. Reward, $300.
Did it say July 25th?
Yeah, July 25th.
And he couldn't have been in Wyoming early in August.
No, he couldn't have. Apologies and congratulations, my friend. The $300
Sheriff,
is yours.
Did you ever hear of something called Chuck-a-Luck?
Oh,
a saloon? Yeah. Or a password, maybe?
No. No, I never did. Here's your gun. About the reward, it'll be a few days.
Give it
before...
to the barber.
Thanks. That's your kind of.
Well, you did our job for us. The least I can do is to buy you a drink.
Say, wait a minute, wait a minute. Did any of you ever hear of someone called Alder Crane? Alder Crane.
Oh, no, I never. Seems to me like I heard of a name like
or
that.
Or Keene, Alder Keene.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember. If it's the person I'm thinking about, why, her name is Keene, not Crane. Alder Keene, yeah!
What are you laughing at?
Oh, that name takes me back a long time, when I was mining ore in a big boom town. Well, one night... It was a horse race, sorta. Only I was one of the horses, and Alder Keene was my jockey.
One, two, three.
Well, what happened to her? Where is she now?
I can't say. I never saw her after that.
I've got to find her. Now, where would I look?
Well, a little later, I heard she went to Virginia City. Try some of the saloons. She moved up there with a girl named Dolly. Used to be a good friend of hers.